so you can understand and you can take them out there.
You're exactly right. That's why you should do this. Have that communication, knowing your students, okay? I'll be honest, a lot of the lecturers that I observed, it didn't seem like lecturers knew the names of their students. So the names of their students, much less the learning styles of their students. So I highly recommend getting to know your students better, getting to know their learning styles, their preferences, so you can communicate better. So you can be a bit more understanding when it comes to, this student's so shy, she's just not gonna be able to speak, or if she does speak, she's